How you doing? It's Chip Esajian. We are fired up. I'm excited about life today. There's victory in the air today. Ooh, let's remove insanity and get some victory going on right now. You ready? Chip, how am I going to remove some insanity? I'll tell you right now. You ready for the quote? If you want to change another's view, change you. What? What, Chip? What'd you say? If you want to change another's view, change you. If you want, you ever tried to change another person? How many times have we wanted somebody else to change instead of just us changing? It's much easier if we just do the changing, but no, we want them to change. We want everybody else to change around us. Hey, let's get rid of the insanity and get some victory going on. It's much easier just to change you for a better view. If you want to change another's view, change you. There's so much more victory in changing you, bettering yourself, creating self-development in your life to create a better view. Oh, and you are going to get excited about life. Create a better you for a better view. And I'm telling you, it is a wonderful, exciting journey. If you want to change another's view, change you. We got to be changing ourselves. We got to be creating the victory in our life for more victory in others' lives. You want to become that attraction, become that light that walks in the room. You click on the button, the light's there. You're excited. You're adding value to people's lives. So stop trying to change everybody else and to create an exciting view of life from your perspective and for others looking at your perspective and looking at your life to be attracted to the person you are. If you want to change another's view, change you. Victory to you today. Fire it up today! Victory tonight! Chip Esajian.